that moment when... stuff happens. I don't know what's going on. Last half hour just trying to get a mission to work. I don't even know that I'll use this video. It just depends if something interesting happens. I'm not chock full of interesting myself tonight. That's where that's coming from. Well, that's... see? Well, then we're gonna go with this. I don't know if that guy's helping me or hurting me. Didn't see him for the last minute. So I go back to burning stuff. Gotta jink a little bit because you know. Wait, why didn't I change weapons? Surrounded here. Alright, that's it. Is this guy saying goodbye to his car? Not just because I need to kill people, but because and yes, my car can take that. Nobody in particular. Still have 7 more minutes here, and everyone's decided just to be my friend today. Go back to the minigun. Nice. Now let's see where it's coming from. Further away. We're gonna pull this off in 6 minutes.
I'm really, really sorry. Whoa!
What the fuck? You're really sorry. I'm gonna get killed again. What can we do here? I got an idea. First of all, get cover. Look like you're running away. I don't know why the entire server is suddenly against me because I want to do a mission. We're gonna do a tactical retreat here. Now, can we? No, we can't. Petros 064. I can't even get away to do that. Not working out well. For some reason, it's not putting me far away from it. I'm so surrounded. This is a lot of players against moi. I need some help. But I died that far away. I need to see if I could draw them away. Tullibar Cup. That's another one. I'm just going to, you know, I'm going to let it just go. Let them do this, and I'm calling. I'm going to spend some money on these guys. And get back to the truck. Get into the truck. Get into my armored freaking truck and take off. Do what you want there. You can take it. Where the hell is he?
Okay, target selected.
Cavalry on the way, homie. This fool won't even know what hit him.
What the hell was that? Oh, great. On top of everything else.
I mean, hey, whatever. We all grown folks. But you missing the trick, so then.
What the hell? I can't, there's a wall here. Excuse me, I need this guy. Somehow he froze my insurgent. You know, I'm just starting to not like this game. I mean, you know, I just want to take advantage of the double money on all the stuff that's going on, you know, do some missions. But you know, actually, if you go into do one of these in a solo session, then you only get one option, and it's usually one for something that needs more than one person, because that's how this rolls. I apologize for not being talkative tonight, but it's just, I figured, hey, I'll just record this. I didn't really plan on making a video tonight. And then it just got so weird, and you're trying to fight your way through stuff. Okay, we're here. I don't want the car. I just want to get away. And there's another alien spaceship here for today. My office.
Good to see you, boss.
Good to see you too. I'm having kind of a rough day. Motorcycle Club disbanded. If you think I'm going to do any other kind of stuff on this particular server, you're crazy. In this session. I mean. Nothing to do but shower off the blood. I could spend about 25 grand just messing with my phone. That's a thought. That's a serious thought. Let's see. Go here. Can we send anybody else on them? I know there's a cooldown.
Meriwether Security Consulting. How can I help?
It's all unavailable from inside?
Call back soon.
I guess that makes sense. Let's see. It does suck that you can't see where everybody is unless you go outside. What sense does that make?
Our fearless leader.
Oh, my mugger's still active. Well, let's see how that works. I'm trying to think what we can title this. A quiet bitter night on GTA 5. There you go. See, let's take out something expensive just to get the insurgent back. And we still have this. I wonder, what was the purpose of that? Just to get my insurgent back and fixed. I don't see a vehicle I can do other than an insurgent here, or some other heavily armored beast. Excuse me again. Let's get a view of this. Alright. We mugged him.
Sup, homie? Job done. They're gonna be pissed at your ass now. You better watch your back.
Where'd it go? Oh, there you go. It's a certain range to it. You back up, it disappears? Oh, modders. Oh, that's why. That's all one solid thing. That's why there's a... Okay, so you know what that means. He's just trapped somebody inside. Right? No, he didn't. Okay. Not my plan. Nobody here is my friend. That's kind of my feeling on the whole thing, you know? Feeling is I'm not in a good mood anymore. Let's see. Let's bring up the map. Where are these fools? Where's that? Where's... Kestros. Kestros is in a helicopter. It's gonna be hard to get him with mercenaries from there.
What the hell?
I don't know. You know, maybe I should just go do some racing or just go do something else productive. Just exit this session altogether. I'm completely befuddled. I mean, sourcing, you know.
So heavy.
Wow, I don't believe it.
She doesn't believe it. Where is he again? Oh, maybe he's not in the helicopter. Okay, let's see if we can do this.
How you doing?
Meriwether, because security is a private matter. What can I do for you?
I have to wait.
Goodbye, then.
I have to wait 4 more minutes, but... We can go down here. By the time we drive down there, maybe it'll be time for us to call down the mercenaries. And then, if we can steal one of the mercenary trucks, one of the jeeps, then the whole thing will be worth it. Can we jack one of those?
We lost the sucker.
I probably don't want to. They're modded vehicles. Certainly.
You fucker!
Lob.
What the fuck?
Bitter at this point, but I think I can get away. Now, that should have killed enough time.
Meriwether, for all your private security needs, how can I help?
49 seconds. Hello. Come on. Light that up. I want to do this. Excuse me. Come on, 49 seconds in that one. 10 seconds.
Who would you like the team to target?
That guy.
Got it.
Yeah, they can see me here. Can they catch me? Let's bunch him up. Go across the road. Do I want to become an associated spy? No, I'm just bitter. Oh dear. It's okay, it's a tricky place to be. But let the police try and get me out of here. There we go. Now, where is that dude? Back to the map. Kesteros, there you go, Kesteros. Let's lock on. Why? Because we want to slow him down so the mercenaries can get him. Don't want to get too close. I just want to be there when the mercenaries get here. Are there any messages? Yes! Those are the wrong guys. Where's the one I want? did that guy go? Where did he get? He's gonna find me. Well, all right. So we didn't get. We weren't following the route bounty. Oh, I see those posts really work. So we weren't close enough to try and steal one of the bounty cars. Weren't we just here? Weren't we just doing this basically? I don't know. I don't see much else coming out of this. Where is he now? We were, I thought. Yeah, those cars have probably... Well, first of all, they probably succeeded and left. So, we're not going to get one of those special Jeeps today. I don't really... Got this. Oh, on that note... I'll tell you what, let's make it one last, our standard thing to do here. Let's see if we can get back to the ranch. And thus, a bizarre night will have been completed. We could park it just for the time being, but no, we're gonna go back to the office. Why? Because that's how we roll. Terribly sorry, that wasn't the point. You know how it is, ricochets, and next thing you know, you're run over by an armored personnel carrier. You know, that's just how the day goes sometimes. Let's just get this off the street before anything else happens. And on that note, this is your kind of frustrated and downtrodden Black Knight here, folks. Just want to go out and do some monies and things, and no one wants to let you have it. Was one of them nights in GTA when it don't go your way. But you, fine person, you. Have a great night.